Having to understand the path letting go doesn't give any harm. Knowing that you traveled the journey with them, but staying wasn't part of their plans. Releasing all efforts, as if a child crying for attention, but in most cases not given. I have yet to find joy, but I'm grateful that I found peace. Peace that you receive after enduring a journey full of mistakes, confusion and bad people. Peace that allows you to look in the skies with a smile. Peace which is of impotence to receive. I don't know if it's healthy cutting people endlessly, but I know it's safe. Safer like a baby close to his or her mom, protected. Knowing that you won't wake up to a tainted life, painted in vivid pictures, yet hard to live in. Knowing that you won't have to live a lie in order to fit in. I know it's safe as of a term home to everyone. So if I don't smile or seem to have joy towards you, just know that it isn't any mistake that you're not included. Choose to unleash what couldn't make me happy instead. Flush out all the toxicity off from me to get close to better days. So cheers to finding peace.
Everything that's broken.